Toucan Toucan, and I'm what they call an Axtell hands-free animatronic character. As you can see, I'm very lifelike and smooth. I don't move like most of the other robots you have seen, like this. No, not us. We can be a great addition to any magic show because most of us are portable and wireless. With me, the Toucan, you can just carry me and set me down on stage. My batteries are hidden in the stand under this perch. Clever, huh? You just broadcast my voice over your own PA system. There are many ways to control me, if you're into that kind of thing. And I know you are, because all magicians are control freaks. Sorry. Anyway, you can control me by using the Axtell magic tracks running from a computer, like I am running on now. Or you can operate me live by remote control with a transmitter and a microphone. Or you can record your own tracks and program me yourself. And you can make me say anything you want. Don't go there. So, getting set up with a hands-free puppet could be as simple as just a character and a transmitter for live remote control. Hi, nice shirt there. Pay attention. Or, you could get a full-blown programmable system. Or, you could even combine up to four characters for a full interactive show. As you can see, this amazing tree here is waking up and feeling pretty groovy. Oh yeah, Woody, you got the beat. Yikes! Take it easy there, big guy. Woody Green, ladies and gentlemen.
Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize the neighborhood.
Oh, wow. That's intense. I'm so scared.
And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell.
Freaking terrified!
Shut up, bird brain, I'm trying to act here. The foulest stench is in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom.
Shaking in my boots! Well, I'm not wearing any boots, actually, but if I was, I'd be shaking them. Not just shaking, rattling like a skeleton at Starbucks.
And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
Are you done?
Yes. You are a buzzkill, you know that?
You'll have to use your angry eyebrows more.
Don't make me come over there, you bag of feathers, you.
Ha! Like you could come over here.
Well, if I could, you would be one flat bird, jerkface.
Hey, guys.
Hey,
Oops.
Sorry, folks. Just having a little sibling rivalry here. All us Axtell hands-free animatronics are like one big, happy family.
Yeah, that's right. A happy family with one idiot relative.
That's it. I'm shunning you.
Oh, yeah. Shun, shun, shun. Like that's gonna work.
La 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 la, I can't hear you, you are officially shunned.
Hey, tree, blah, 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 let blah, me blah, hear you blah, bark. Blah, 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 get it? Hey, hey, I should build a nest on your head and open up a branch office.
Blah, 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 blah,
Hey, tree! I gotta fly over you and let one go. Arms away!
I'm not listening. I did not hear that.
You're not listening?
No, I can't hear a word you are saying.
Right. Oh, well. Anyway, as you can see, we can also perform together, and it makes for a great pre-show. Imagine a tree and a toucan, or better yet, two toucans.
I heard that.
Well, thanks for listening, folks, and if you have any questions, please see the staff here at Axtell Expressions or visit our site at
www.axtell.com.